Lipstick Trace is an interesting story there. Benny Spellman was the artist on Lipstick Trace. Another side was a fortune teller. But Lipstick Traces came as a result of Benny's conversation with me about him singing on Mother-in-Law. He was the lower voice on Mother-in-Law. And Benny convinced Ernie Cato and myself and many others that the reason it was a hit because of his part on it. And why shouldn't I write him a song where he can use that kind of voice? So after Benny bothered me over and over for days and days, I wrote him a song that he could get the same kind of Mother-in-Law, don't leave me no more, thus Lipstick Traces. Pretty brown eyes, your wavy hair, I won't go home no more, cause you're not there. I've got it bad, like I told you before. I'm so in love, come back and leave me no more. Lipstick traces on a cigarette. Every memory lingers with me yet. I've got it bad, like I told you before. I'm so in love with you. Don't leave me no more. Leave me no more. Don't leave me no more. Leave me no more. Don't leave me no more. Leave me no more. And we're satisfied, Benny.